Let me show you how SVG graphics will completely change the way you design in Canva. This is gonna be a game changer. Or not. I mean, it was for me. So with my project open, I want to add a geometric element that will help bring in some visual interest. Now what most people do is they'll come to the Elements tab here and search for something that's free and that can be easily manipulated. But there's a better solution, and it's one that I use every single time I design in Canva. So open a new browser tab and head over to reshot.com. This is a site that offers a large library of free SVG graphics. I'll add some other SVG websites in the description down below. Then search for the element you want, and then select the asset, and then click Download SVG. Then come back to Canva and upload the graphic you just downloaded and place it into your canvas. Now with the element in your artboard, you can easily change the color, reduce or enlarge the element without it losing any sort of quality. So stop wasting your time looking for that perfect element and start leveling up your designs with SVGs today.